One of the exciting technologies we use here at the AT&T Machine-to-Machine Foundry is a high-end 3D printer. This allows us to very rapidly ideate and innovate around our machine-to-machine proof of concepts. It allows us to create near production grade proof of concept housings. As you can see, this would be something that we could actually screw to the side of a truck, put right out into the field, and begin our testing. Using the 3D printer, in a matter of days, we were able to create a working proof of concept for a smart shredder bin. The technology utilized to determine the depth of the paper within the bin is an ultrasonic peen. As that paper level gets to a point where it needs to be emptied, a service technician is alerted to come on site and remove the papers from the bin. And here's the tamper alarm in action. You'll see here that someone's tried to pry open the bin, and also if someone aggressively tilts the bin, that is also indicated to the back-end server. While it only took us a few days to put together this proof of concept, we did several iterations using the 3D printer to improve upon and make sure that the solution met the customer's needs. At the AT&T Machine-to-Machine Foundry, it's all about rapid time to market. We utilize the techniques and services that we have to take a customer idea, rapidly improve upon, conceptualize, and create a proof of concept, which then allows them to very rapidly get that idea to market.